So here I am back at Beausoleil. It's my second fish of the season, and it's still cold. It's only about 5 or 6 degrees, but got a gentle southwesterly, very gentle. Hopefully it should warm up within the next 24-48 hours. I've got my trap set, done all I can. Now it's just playing the waiting game. I've had a nice bang on this middle rod already. I've been here about an hour and that's plopped right underneath the trunk of that island tree that you can see sticking out there in the from the island. I'll place the other one underneath the sluice bush in the centre of the frame there, to the left hand side today, not the right hand side. And the third rod I've run up snake bank, again in the centre of the frame there, where that little branch is pointing down at the water. I'm in. I've got the pick up under the sluice bush, and this fish is kiting hard to the right now, heading towards the island tree. It's covered a lot of ground very, very quickly. He's only 20 yards out in front of me now. Make that 15. There's a nice mirror. It's a very nice mirror. How about that? Like that. 43 pound. Not bad for the 9th of February. Well, here we go. 43 pound of Beausoleil's finest. I'm absolutely blown away, to be fair. Well, you've been fishing 3.5 hours, something like that. And I don't even recognise this 40. Right, I'm gonna try and get him up. You can have a look at him too. Now that's a chunk. That is an absolute lump of a mirror, that is. Stunning, stunning fish. That's the sluice, underneath the sluice bush. Nice solid Nice solid pickup, bobbin locked up to the top, and we're in. What a fish. What a fish. Absolutely stunning. Really, really, really is. Oh. That really has made my year. Well, it's made my year thus far, really. Well, here we go, one last look at him. Just gone through the pictures, and this is Patch, and Patch was last out at about 40 pounds. He's obviously done a serious amount of eating over the winter, and look at him, what a clonker. Right, well mate, you've been pulled around long enough and you give me an enormous amount of pleasure on this miserable February afternoon. Come slip you back where you belong. See if I can get another one.